Please don't underestimate him. He's just as brilliant as you are. And infinitely more devious.